Pretty ugly. A Harlem situation.
Hey, so listen, today is Tuesday. And Saturday I was outside on the train and have my DVDs in my hand, right? Because I don't have any books right now. I should have some tomorrow. They should be here tomorrow afternoon on a Wednesday. But I don't have any books. But I have my DVDs in my hand. I had a couple of books, not like I usually have. But anyway, I get on the train, right? And I go to sit down. Because, you know, I scanned the car and the car looked kind of empty. So I was like, I'm not going to do my spiel when I'm out selling my books. So I went to go sit down. And this guy see me with my DVDs and my books in my hand. And he's like, what are those? I'm like, it's my DVDs and my books. It's my poetry. He's like, are you selling them? I'm like, yeah, I'm selling them. Would you like to buy one? So I showed him the book. And he looked at it. So he takes, he said, I'm going to go check and show this to my friend. So he showed it to his friend and he comes back. And he goes back to his friend. He's like, nah, I don't want it. And he whispers something to his friend. And then he comes back to me again. And he pulls out his badge. So I'm going to have to ask you to step up the train. Fucking cop. But anyway, they arrested me. I got arrested. I got arrested Friday. I got arrested Saturday afternoon about 2 o'clock. And I didn't get out of jail till Monday morning at 1 in the morning. And I don't even know what I was charged with. I'll find out when I go back to court because they asked me that I want to do one day community service. And I'm like saying to myself, what the fuck I want to do one day community service? And I just spent 2 nights in jail. That was my community service. You know, come on, man. But I'm going to go back and see. But I was. It's funny, like when you get arrested, it's like jail school. I was there with a guy, but they arrest you for dumb shit, you know, and it's funny, I'm going to show you how the system works. Remember I told you, the system is designed, you know, like if there were no crimes, there would be no need for police, but better if there's crime, there's need for police, there's need for judges, there's need for bailiffs, there's need for construction workers to build the courts, there's a need for custodians to keep the building clean. There's a need for electricians to change the light bulbs and shit like that. You know, crime is a big business in America. It's what keeps the ball rolling. But when I was in there, I was arrested. I was locked up with like mostly guys that was in there for subway offenses. Like they are like when they want to make a quota or when they want to go out on an all-out blitz and arrest people. There was guys in there that had been arrested for swiping people through the train. Like swiping, like if I ask you for a swipe because I don't have any money, I'm like, so can you swipe?